United Arab Emirates has launched EDGE, the new United Arab Emirates Defense and Technology Companies Cluster, on 5 November 2019 in Abu Dhabi. The official ceremony was attended by His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan, the Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi, and the Deputy Supreme Commander of the UAE Armed Forces. The new company, EDGE, will incorporate 25 private companies and subsidiaries of government-owned Emirates Defense Industry Companies EDIC, Emirates Advanced Investments Group, and Tawazun Holding.